Hey there, you don't know me, but I know you. Your name keeps cropping up all over every police report and Gangster's Bleed I'm reading. You've been making something of a name for yourself in our pleasant community of reprobates. I've got some business opportunities I'd like to discuss with you. If you're interested, swing by my house in Murrieta Heights. Oh, and, come alone, please.
guy.
What the fuck?
Damn, this is some shit.
Come on.
Jesus Christ.
Asshole.
Wah! Tina!
Moron!
Oh, shit!
I was wondering when you'd show up.
Welcome to paradise. If your idea of paradise is a place where a sick, creepy voyeur can spy on anyone in the country with total impunity. Actually, I guess that kind of is the American dream, huh? Anyhow, I digress. You have made a big name for yourself. And that name is Dangerous Idiot, who's just waiting to get robbed. So do yourself a favor and put some of that not-so-hard-earned money into real estate. And you can be a real player, just like me. Oh, Jesus, as I say that, I realize how depressing and pathetic I've become. I'm a mess, you know. Take pity on me. End it now, kill me, ah! And I thought it was funny. Okay, well, like I said, put some of that money into property. There's already people who want to rob you. Soon enough, there will be people who want to kill you. And if anybody gets particularly fresh, just give me a shout. I can put a bounty on them, and every whack job in the state will want to get them off your back for you. Of course, never know. Maybe someone asked me to do it to you. Well, that was awkward.